Hi everyone, it's Louise. I created this using fluid art and I turned this old CD into a functional clock. If you'd like to see the creation video for either the paint portion or the clock making, subscribe to my channel below and hit the thumbs up and you'll get all my latest art tutorials. Thanks.